Morning all, hope you're well. Sleepy Monday morning here. Got another Abbey Road mug. I wish I could remember, what can you say? I wish I could remember which Abbey Road trip brought which mug. But alas, I can't. They change their branding so often, it's probably quite easy to trace. Sean McGee, you'll be able to tell me. Sean's an amazing mastering engineer at Abbey Road, but Now I know this is morning coffee, but often I'm drinking rooibos tea, which I love. Here are the merits of rooibos. If you've ever been to Africa and been in the bush, been where it's sort of wild, like not Johannesburg, it smells amazing. For me, rooibos tastes like Africa smells, like dust, but an amazing dust. Bear with me. Number two, you can't overbrew it. So you just put the bag in and then it just stays and it just hits this level of goodness, and you can even keep topping the mug up with water and it just stays good. I mean, that is just, I'm so into that. Anyway, rooibos. Saturday, we did a live stream with Sarah. And it was great, thank you. We only did three songs. In hindsight, I reckon we should have done four, because it felt like by the time everyone sort of joins and starts nattering away on there, it then ended really quickly. We had loads and loads and loads of lovely comments, mostly people just nattering amongst themselves, which is really nice. Halfway through the stream, Tess Swan asked, "Are you wearing pajamas on the bottom half?" And Mark Studdart asked, "Is he wearing anything below the waist?" So, you know, this is Saturday morning loneliness kicking in. Just lots of people asking for different songs. Pupils of mine heckling from the sidelines. Requests. Toby says, "My daughter Emily would love you to play Graveyard. Need to do that." Paul Carlos said, "Please play Dawned on Me." Tim Knowles said, "I wish you'd lift your guitar neck up a bit so I can try and work out what chords you're playing." Maybe that's a thing we could do. But I'm not sure how many of you play guitar. Do you guys want guitar lessons? But just lots of really sweet things. It's nice now, because that was episode 10, which is kind of crazy how long we've been doing this. Nick Dunk wants "Oh Boy" off new guitar. We do need to do that. We actually announced that, because obviously the morning coffee videos are like a bit of chat and then a song, and then the streams on a Saturday are sort of three or four songs, we are actually doing a gig, a proper gig, live streamed on Thursday. Let me just check the diary here. On Thursday the 9th. The Grey Lady is, I think, the second venue I ever played, actually, in Tunbridge Wells. And we will be live streaming on their Facebook page. If you go to the Facebook page, I've created an event, so you can click attending on that one if you fancy. It'll be 8 p.m. So it'll be a proper evening show. We'll probably play about an hour, and that'll be nice. Just lots of hellos. Alid said, "Morning guys, thanks for keeping this going. What do you do with the rest of your days?" I said, "Sarah plays the cello and is a professional illustrator. Loves watching TV and films, making cocktails and playing PlayStation." "I teach, write songs, play my guitar and watch YouTube. Also love running by the sea for my one bit of exercise a day." Anyway, lots of nice things. Okay, too many comments, but really nice. Another thing that happened is, "What Did You Want to Be?" is a year old yesterday, which was crazy. So after all the nice comments about that, it was lovely to have all your nice words coming in about that album. A lot of people saying how you're still playing it, which is lovely. Alan says, "There's albums that you listen to a few times and put down. This isn't one. Why it wasn't bigger, I've no idea." That's music, I guess. That's music. Paul Whitman says, a great album, Tom. Eldest and I were lucky enough to see you at you and the band perform it twice last year at the Parish, Huddersfield, cold, and then at the Brood in Leeds. Love that. Omar says, a year ago, a wonderful album was born. When I read that Tim was producing your album, Tim Rice Oxley, I couldn't resist myself from listening, and honestly, it was the best decision I could have made. Still playing real slow in my head after 1 year. Congratulations. Thanks, Omar. Lots of nice things on Instagram as well. Let's have a look. Irina says, I congratulate you with all my heart. Thank you, Irina. Johnny says, looking forward to the 9th. Yes, see you at the gig. Jupsy says, right up there in my all-time records, mate. It got me through a tough time. That's amazing. Rita says, Tom, I met you through Tim when you tagged him in your post. After that day, I'm always accompanying you. I still haven't managed to acquire your last album, which is fantastic, but in May, I hope that it is possible. A Brazilian friend who lives in London will bring it for me. I love watching you and Sarah in the morning. Always very relaxed, and songs are beautiful. I hope I wrote it correctly because my English is not very good. Thanks, Rita. That's amazing. From Brazil. Eyes of Cloud says, an absolute banger of an album. Made a quarantine mix for my mum yesterday and included a few songs from this. Congratulations, and thank you for continuing to entertain us in these strange times. Very strange times. Rose says, happy birthday. What did you want to be? One of my favourite albums and such a companion in these times. Congratulations, Tom, on such an awesome release. Was so excited to hear Run Down live yesterday. Definitely one of my top go-to songs these last few weeks. Enjoy the much-deserved celebration. Max Walker, an ex-pupil, one of the best albums of the decade. Yes! Listen to it on vinyl most days. Thanks, Max. Olivia Landreth says, wow, it's been a year. Happy birthday to one of my favourite albums ever. Thank you, Olivia. Fiona says, great album. It was on my holiday playlist last year. It reminds me of sunny Italian days. Oh, need a summer holiday so badly. God. Serenity Rain says, I still play this album as much as I did when it first came out. It's one of my favourite releases from last year. Thank you for playing Rundown on yesterday's live stream. I didn't quite make it up in time, 5 a.m. my time, but it was recommended as my top video to watch this morning on YouTube. Yes, the algorithm. So it was a fantastic start to my morning. So, are you going to open the post box to send mugs? I'd love to send you one from Canada. Does anybody want to send a mug? How do I even set up a P.O. box or a post box? How do I do it? Is the post even working? I'd love some more mugs. I'm running out fast. Batty7530 says, a good reminder to listen to it again and B, remind myself how good it is. Thank you. Anyway, you guys are all lovely. I forgot to mention also Tom Brooks, who did the amazing artwork. Whoa, nearly dropped my laptop. Did the amazing artwork. You know what the artwork is. When I showed it to my father-in-law, Stephen, he went, ah, Star Wars. And it is quite a similar font to Star Wars. Anyway, I thought I'd play a song, one of the few songs that we haven't played over the last few weeks off the album, Real Slow. This, by the way, is a harmonica brace. And not good for people with beards, because every now and then I'll sort of go to toot on it and it'll pluck a beard hair out of my face. So if you hear a little of pain, then that's what's happening. We've actually never played this song outside of the studio, and we've never played it live. So this is the last song on the album. It's called Real Slow, and I only relearned the words this morning, so I might forget. But we haven't had any false starts, so maybe now's the time. Someone slammed the door last night, woke me up again. Couple shouting out in the street, and screaming and fighting like it's the end. Try to close my eyes real tight, and try to stand up straight. Try to act interested all day, or act enthusiastic, but it's not okay. Depression is a new low. Days are drifting real slow. Wishing maybe I'd know where I'm going wrong. Depression is a new low. Days are drifting real slow. wishing maybe I'd know where I'm going wrong. Fear is knocking at my door, but I don't keep friends like that no more. Winter's coming in and the windows are broken up, it doesn't come up through the floor. Depression is a new low, days are drifting real slow. Wishing maybe I'd know where I'm going wrong. Depression is a new low, days are drifting real slow. Wishing maybe I'd know where I'm going wrong. Ah, I just plucked a beard hair out. To theme. Depression is a new low, days are drifting real slow. Wishing maybe I'd know where I'm going wrong. Depression is a new low, days are drifting real slow. Wishing maybe I'd know where I'm going wrong. I miss playing the harmonica, but like everything happened in that song that I predicted it would be. Plucked a beard hair out and half forgot the words. Anyway, I have started playing Resident Evil 4 on the PlayStation 2 after a recommendation from Ant, who plays guitar on the band. If you have played Resident Evil 4 on PlayStation 2, reach out. We are nearly finished The Tiger King on Netflix. Oh my God. No spoilers, but if you're feeling that, reach out. Any other recommendations you've had for passing the time, let us know. I feel like our moods and our patience with this seems to ebb and flow by the day. And even though we tend to, you know, leave the house for our one bit of exercise every day, you know, keeping a safe distance and whatever, I don't know what it is about this that's so oppressive. But I hope you guys are okay. We're in our third week. I think we are going a bit mad now. So reach out. Let us know how you're getting on. And if there's anything I can do or any songs that you'd like to sing, whether they're mine or not, that would be great. And I'll see you later this week, I'm sure. I'm teaching most afternoons this week, which is good. But it'll be interesting to see whether or not days and days and then staring at a computer screen will affect our mental health. Stay tuned. All right, everybody, have a lovely day, and let us know how you're getting on. Chat soon.